Okay, you can see we're putting the top on. Needs a little banging like the bottom did, just to get the poles lined up and things down so that we can see. What we found was that you should not put those in the top part until you've got the whole thing ready, because as you can see, one goes up, one goes down, so that they fit on the collar and it attaches to the wall. So once these pieces are all together on around, then you bolt the upper collar pieces together.